Parents and carers, gather round. Gather round 2 metres apart, but gather round. There are a few things that you will need your small person to have during this upload. So I'm going to start with... Now, you may not have a Beetlejuice. You may have something similar to a Beetlejuice. I want you to get something small, something a bit plushy. If it's a bit beanie, that's amazing. Your small person is going to balance this on the palm of their hand and on their head. So something small and not too plasticky and heavy. That's one thing. Oh, another thing is I'd like you to felt tattoo their right hand with anything they like, any design. Could be a heart, could be a circle. I asked my husband to draw me something, and he decided on this. He has an Instagram account where he draws, so I'll put the link in for you. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna put that down. Also, if you have Play-Doh, fantastic. If you don't have Play-Doh, you could use blue tack, or you can make your own Play-Doh, or you can use the power of imagination. It really doesn't matter, so don't worry too much about that. And the same goes for bubbles. If you've got bubbles, fantastic. If not, I've got enough to share. So I think that's it. I think I'll stop chatting, good luck with that, and get on with the show. I mean, the lesson. This isn't the National Theatre. Oh gosh, did anybody watch Jane Eyre? Found that very, very difficult to get through. Only watch 5 minutes. See you later. It's you, it's me, it's you, and it's me again. Should we wave to each other? That was a good idea. So find a space in a place, stretch up. Let's wave up high. Good morning. Let's wave down low. Good afternoon. And let's wave in the middle. Good Wednesday or Thursday or Friday or Saturday, Sunday or any day you like. And stop. Fantastic. Have you got your pinned tattoo hand? What have you got on yours? Come and show me, come and show me. That's good. Whoever did that is an artist in the making. I've got an egg. So that's an egg there. Could be a dinosaur egg. It could be a hen egg. It could be, oh, a chocolate egg. Oh, I wish it was. Oh, I'd love a chocolate. No, careful, 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 tubby, careful. Lovely. So that's my eggy hands. We're going to find a place to stretch out that tattooed hand. This is our right hand. Right, right. Have a big stretch up. See if you can touch that ceiling. I definitely can't. Have a little wave, get a wave, get a wave. Give it a wave now. And can you find your head with your right hand? So have a little tap on that head. And can you go t-t on your head? So make a t-t sound on your head. Terrific head. Well done. Can you find your chin and tap your chin very lightly because we've only got one chin. So tap that chin and make a t t on your chin. T t t t t t t t t on your chin. T t. Fantastic. Can you find your t t t t t t t tummy and can you t t your tummy? Terrific tummy! Fantastic. So with your right tattooed hand, can you go to your head again and tap your head t, 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 and then your chin t, 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 and then your tummy t, 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 and then your head t. Hang on. There's something wrong with this TED. This is no TED. This is a Kerry. And what is this? This is a Heads! Well done! Thank goodness you're on the board, because I'm not. Let's tap that head. T-t-t-t. Then find your tin. T-t-t-t. Dodo, this isn't a tin, by golly, no. This is a chin. Quite right, too. So tap that chin. And then your tummy. Is that right? It is right. Because tummy starts with that t-t-t sound. Fantastic. Well done you. Well done me. Let's tap our tummy for congratulations. Tap that tummy. Well done. And go t-t-t-t-t-t. Brilliant. Can you go slowly? So back to your head. And can you go t, 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 t? Terrific. Then your chin. T, t, t,
tired. And then your tummy.
Slowly, what can we do to wake me up? We can go quickly. So find your right hand and t-t-t-t on your head and t-t-t on your chin, t-t-t on your tummy. Stop! And can you hide your right hand behind your back? Brilliant. Well, what's this hand? This isn't our right hand, and it doesn't have a pen tattoo. Find your thumb on this hand and go, boo, bad show. But it works just as well. So stretch this hand up in the air, give it a wave, and say hooray for left hands. Right? No, left. So give it a wave, give it a wave, give it a wave now. Find your head. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, and can you make a ah ah on your head? Ah 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 ah. Oh, that's a bit painful, that head. Can you have a little sore chin and go ah ah on your chin? Ah 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 ah. Oh, that's a very sore chin. And then, oh, we've got a sore tummy. It's probably me thinking of too many chocolate eggs to eat. Can you go ah ah on your tummy? Ah 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 ah. Back to your head.
Left hand
behind your back. Brilliant! So that's your left and your right hand behind your back. One,
where aware? Did your hands go?
Are they in your pockets? Get them out!
Give them a wave
and say no!
We're going to stretch out our fingers and get them ready for some fine motor skill action. And as we do, we're going to go pew, 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 pew. We're going to clap our hands together. Well done, hands. Well done. Congratulations. Well done on all beautiful work. And we're going to go off like a rocket. So then make yourself small. Whoops. Smaller than you actually are, smaller than the eye can see. Where have you gone? I can't see you. Oh, there you are. Very good job. And we're going to flick our fingers down from five. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, one. Stand up and blast off. And get ready for tapping your feet on one side, tapping your feet on the other, clapping your hands, stamping your feet, and having a jolly good jump. Are you ready?
Find your feet, find your toes, keep your heel on the floor, tap those toes. Try the other ones. Beetlejuice. Can you say hello, Beetlejuice? Oh, no, actually, don't bother because he is a little bit rude and he belongs in the 1980s, just like myself. Now, what I'd like you to do is, I'd like you to find your own Beetlejuice. This could be a small, soft toy, like a teddy or a dog or a piggy, something like that. Something that's soft, that's small, and that you can balance on your head. So go and find that now. Oi. Have you got your soft squashy thing? Great! What I want you to do first is I want you to pop your small squashy thing on your head. Nice flat heads today, please, fellas. Not bad. Now, please don't panic. If your small squashy thing falls off your head, whoa! What you can do is you can pick it up and you can pop it back on again. So stay nice and still, nice and still, and if it falls off your head, whoops, pop it back on. Don't worry, I've had years of experience of this, and you've only had about 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, or maybe 2 years, who knows? Good stuff. Right, so what I'm going to get you to do is, I'm going to get you to look side to side. So move your head, side to side, one side very slowly, and then the other. And I'd like you to say some words as you're turning your head one side to other, and you're gonna say, no thank you, no thank you, not today, and no thank you. How are you doing? If it falls off, remember, you can always pop it on again. Now, this time, you are going to say, yes, please. You're going to look down, and then you're going to look up, and you're going to keep the small, squashy thing on your head. Okay, so here we go. On your marks, get set. Yes, please. Oh, hang on, hang on. That didn't work very well. Have another go. So pick up your small, squashy thing, pop it on your head. We've got to practice this, fellas. We're going to get there. Okay, so here we go. Down with the chin and up again. And we're going to say, yes, please. Oh, dear, no, that hasn't worked. Pop it back on again. Oh, dear, I'm not very good at my yes, pleases. How are you doing? Oh, okay, let's have another go. So chin down, yes. Oh, dear. I think I'm going to have to practice that. Okay, mates. I need you to stand up for me in a minute. Find a space and a place. Pop your small squashy thing on your head, put your arms out, and we're going to do a little bit of small squashy thing balancing dancing. Oh dear. Find a space and a place.
Oh no.
Pop it on your head, arms out to the side. Have a little walk around. If it falls off your head, don't worry. Pop it back on again. Yes, knees, knees, bendy knees.
On Tuesdays, I stay at home on Wednesdays. I never feel bad. Work is the last day on my Mondays. It's a
I've got a ball of Play-Doh. I'm going to pop it on the palm of my hand. Now, if you don't have Play-Doh, please do not worry. You can use your imagination and your hands and your fingers just the same. Wow, imagination is fantastic. Right, so what we're going to do is we're going to raise one hand up, leave the Play-Doh or your imaginary Play-Doh on the palm of your hand, and we're going to count to three and clap and splat. Here we go. 1, 2, 3 and clap and splat and clap, clap, clap and splat, splat, splat. Brilliant. We're going to wrap our fingers around our Play-Doh and we're going to shake to the side, blah, 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 blah. Shake to the side, blah, 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 blah. Shake to the other side, blah, blah, blah. Shake up above, shake down below, and shake and squish wherever you go. Squish, 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 shake, 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 and the squish, squish, squish. Stop. Who's got a very squishy, squishy high five? So we're going to start from the thumb, find your pointy finger. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. High five. Super duper. Leave your Play-Doh or your imaginary Play-Doh on the palm of your hand. Can you find your pointy finger on the other hand? There it is. Bit rude to point, bit rude to wiggle, but that's what we're going to do today. We're going to show one finger and squish it in our Play-Doh. One finger and squish. One finger and squish. Very good squishing. Now this finger's feeling a little bit like the, oh, boo-hoo, boo-hoo. So let's find him a little chum. Oh, there we go. Super. That would do. Hello, fellas. Yeah, they're looking very excited there. Gonna find two fingers and squish those in your Play-Doh. Two fingers and squish. Now, do you think you can go for a little walk in your Play-Doh with your fingers? Walkie, 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 walk. Walkie, 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 walk. Walk, 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 walk. A walkie, walkie, walk. Now, do you think also, after all that walking, your fingers have got energy for a little jump and a wee in the air? Wee, wee, wee. Don't wee in the air. Fantastic. I think we're ready for our Play-Doh dance.
One finger, squish on your Play-Doh. One finger and squish. One finger and squish. One finger, find two fingers. Two fingers and squish. Two fingers and squish. Two fingers and squish. Two fingers and squish. Have a walk in your Play-Doh.
Always around, cause I'm the number two.
Two fingers and squish. We're nearly at the end of our session. Well done, everybody. Great stuff today. Great bouncing on those heads. Great squishing of that Play-Doh, imaginary or otherwise. Just great stuff. But before we go, we're going to sing Twinkle Twinkle. We are not going to use the words. We're going to use a sound. And the sound we're going to use today is going to be ah. Are you ready? Shake out your hands. Flick your fingers. Here we go. Very noisy.